collect nasal or nasopharyngeal swab from the patient. Pierce the reagent tube with the tip of nozzle cap. Insert the swab into the tube. Squeeze the tube and stir the sterile swab for 5 times. Keep squeezing the tube and remove the swab. Remove the protective cover. Squeeze the tube and discard the first 2 drops of processed specimen. Add 3 drops of processed specimen into the sample well. Wait for 10 to 15 minutes and read the test results.